Look at this beautiful day we have. We are in the middle of the ocean. There's nothing to do but have a good time, okay? And in case you were wondering, it is Tuesday, and all of us are headed to Turks and Caicos. What is everybody else doing on a Tuesday back home? All right, hope you guys are having a great day. Bluegrass is a very important genre in the jam band scene. And, you know, we've had so many bands that really have tried to make it. And it's so difficult to make it in the scene. And what bands really need is your support. But they also really need to kick ass, okay? And not only has this next band been growing just as a bluegrass band, but they have just been kicking so much ass because they take it up a notch, all right? Don't you agree? We're so happy to have them back on Jam Cruise. Give it up for Green Sky Bluegrass.
Yeah, cruising.
Cruising.
Yeah. Happy Jam Cruise, everybody. Yes.
Sometimes the world seems hard like concrete. It ain't easy to listen if you're staring at your feet. Like old time waits after a long night of reverie. Just pull the truth, grab it hard. Sometimes the world seems sweet and slow, like a full belly bumblebee buzzing. Minute, but there ain't New Mexico sky. done for far too long. It's the body of an image. It's the vision in a song. loving me, though I can't make you stay. There's something between us changing, so pretend it's better this way. So pretend it's better this way. So pretend it's better this way.
Oh, thank you, folks. So how's everybody feeling today? Everybody feeling good? That's what I like to hear. I was just thinking, I encourage you all to start a band, because the view from right here is really cool. So you should start a band, and then you can come up here and see what Jam Cruise looks like from here as well. It's quite nice. You look marvelous. Thank you.
Get Kyle Hollingsworth up here to play some music with us. Yeah. Jem Cruz! Thank you.
buddy Kyle, everybody. Oh, Jam Cruise. Oh. Isn't this just the best, everybody? This is my favorite week of the year, every year. And I know most of you feel the same way. And if it's your first year, you probably already feel the same way. But I remember my first time on Jam Cruise before we had even left the dock, I had decided that this was the best already. We hadn't even left yet. We hadn't even left Florida. And I decided that this is just the most fun. And then it just got better. And it keeps getting better.
Everywhere else in the world, it's much colder than here. I don't want you to sleep.
right, folks. It's time. It is time. That's right. How about some bluegrass music? This is the real bluegrass music. That's what they say. String banjo. Yeah.
Just remember, folks, bluegrass makes blue sky above us. That's a beautiful thing. Look up ahead, there's nothing but blue sky. A better man than me would make some sort of green sky joke right there, but not me. No. Guess what, everybody? We're in the middle of the ocean. Yeah, cool.
Everything is not sewn up tight. I've good reason for
Thank you.
Folks, I firmly believe that some songs are just made to be played on this pool deck. And I think that's one of them, personally. That's called All Four, and that's written by Paul Hoffman. That's Paul Hoffman on the mandolin, everybody! That's him right there.
Baby, everything that I saw, make
Oh, thank you, folks. If you couldn't tell from before, we like piano players and keyboard players and whatnot, so we think, hell, let's bring another one up here. How about our good buddy Joel Cummins, everybody? We love this guy. He is, as they say, badass. He's very badass. How was your workshop, Joel? Cool. Joel's a low rider, everybody. He drops it way low. Yeah. We'll be right back. Time playing music for y'all. We're Green Sky Bluegrass. You probably know that. If you don't, well, hey. And we'll see you everywhere at all hours. And tomorrow in the theater at some point. Come down, hang out with us in the theater, everybody. We love you. We love Jam Cruise. Thank you. That's it. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, folks. We'll see you all around the boat.
Just told Green Sky that we should have gotten a shot with them, with you guys in the background, because you look amazing out there right now. What I'm noticing is the further we get away from America, the better the weather gets. And for anyone else who lives in a cold part of the country like I do, I'm pretty damn psyched to be on Jam Cruise right now. And how about a little bluegrass in the afternoon? Was Green Sky awesome or what? Days at sea just kick ass because it's just all day outside enjoying this beautiful weather. So thank you so much. We hope you guys are having an amazing time. I just want to do one more shout out about that lost bag, because it's actually a musician who needs his bag, and he lost it. It didn't get to his cabin. So if anyone has a blue Samsonite roller